All right, this is the first test flight of a Line 700 DFC. It's fly barless, Panther motor. Got 2 6-cell 4400 packs in it. And there's a receiver pack on the side with a Castle 120 speed control with a BEC, Castle BEC Pro. Has Ace digital servo 1111 in it, and Line 655 on the tail. This has got the extended boom, so it's got an 800 size boom on it. It's his first test flight after fresh build. It's all new. And a cool canopy with teeth. it flew awesome. Very, very peppy. Really wants to go. Good flying helicopter. Fly Barless. The EFC. Has Saab blades on her. Looking really sweet. It's got the extended 800 boom. Panther motor, 500 kV. See it sticking out of the top, red motor. Sweet flying helicopter.